As the drivers begin to climb into their cars down on the grid, the excitement is really building at this magnificent circuit. We're just about ready to go racing for today's Formula One Grand Prix. 18 corners make up a lap of the incredible figure of eight Suzuka circuit, with 10 to the right and 8 to the left, for a distance of 3.6 miles. Average lap speeds around here are fairly quick. If it stays dry, then expect somewhere in the region of 136 miles per hour. And a warm welcome, of course, to my co-commentator here today, someone of tremendous experience and insight. It's the man himself, Anthony Davidson. Why don't we kick off by discussing Max Verstappen?
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position, but are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters around them? And let's see who's able to keep their tyres in that temperature sweet spot early on. You've got a great tyre warmer underneath your right foot, and the drivers need to make the most of that on the formation lap, lest they see themselves skating wide at turn one on cold rubber.
With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Young superstar Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Perez, Bottas, Lando Norris, and Sainz, Leclerc, Ricciardo, Tsunoda, and Pierre Gasly, Ocon, Stroll, Kimi Raikkonen, and Fernando Alonso, Giovinazzi, Russell, Mick Schumacher, and Sebastian Vettel, Latifi, and Nikita Mazepin. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.